Nearly a month after former EPD Chief Mike Geyer stepped down, the city is now looking for his replacement. The city says the national search will take several months and will include community input in the coming weeks. Leading the search is Herb Crosby, an Albuquerque resident with a business background. He has taught classes at UNM and has worked in both the private and the public sector.